snake. Alright, normally you can drive through Powerline Road and there's two wooden bridges, but they close it off, as you saw in this signs earlier in the video. I tried to walk down further down, but they blocked it off. But what it looks like, from Hurricane Ian last year, it washed out a portion of this road where the bridges are at, so obviously you can't cross. You get over there, this takes you straight to St. John's River. Ian washed part of this road out, so it's been closed. So yeah, we're gonna head on back and go the other way, the loop roundabout, to get to St. John's River.
one does. Dirty, but it's what it is. It's the color from the pine needles that's leaching out.
Yeah.
The air plant. I was looking at the air plant and I saw the poison ivy.
Thank you.
this other side, power line loop.
Man, it's so cool.
Here, wanna hold it?
No, it's good. I'm good.
You want it for a pet, and you said you'd hold it on the ride home.
It's the dummy.
Thank you.
rally driving. She's starting to go fast. She's jumping these little dunes. She's in the Dakar.